Jamie Carragher's son, James, suffered a serious-looking injury on just his third senior appearance for Wigan on Wednesday night. The 18-year-old required lengthy treatment following a 50-over-50 challenges in the first half of the English Federation League trophy game against Shrewsbury. Simply, the Shropshire Star reported that Liverpool legend and the Sky Sports pundit Jamie Carragher was in the crowd at the DW Stadium. James Carragher started for the Wigan Athletic in their final group game at home to Shrewsbury Town, but after just 22 minutes, he stayed down after a heavy challenge from the opponent player.